misconception is that the concussion from the explosion is what blows the car off the ground. It's actually the downforce leader. 20-car body on that thing is putting about 4,000 to 5,000 pounds of downforce on the car, smashing those big pictures into the asphalt. And you take away the downforce, it kind of unleashes the strength.